A recent poll from Ledger says Albertans remain in favor of the UCP. Ballot support for the UCP sits at 49%, while the NDP have 41%, although that could change if former Calgary Mayor Nenshi wins. 40% of Albertans would be more likely to vote for the NDP if he were to win the leadership race. The NDP will select its official leader in June. The province is keeping wind renewable energy.